is absolutely no difference in terms of our placement process when it comes to online or our offline students. It's not about mode of learning, but it's all about skills, projects, and how well you are able to represent in a well-seasoned resume. In fact, placement companies also don't differentiate between an online student or an offline student. It's a skill game. It's all about you, about how well you are demonstrating your capabilities to the hiring companies. Hope this clarifies.